Big Al, switching the train. This is Big Al, switching the train.
Rockwood,
yeah.
Took pictures as the train came up.
Yeah, that's what they do for the photo specials.
That was good. And I had to walk out there.
Yeah, you have to. That's how you want to get your best shot.
Yeah.
First train's inbound. Here we go. Here comes the train right now. There's another one coming in, 486. If you want a best shot, come stand here, where I am. You'll get the best shot in town. Oh yeah, good idea. It's safe, for you reasons. Because there's that yellow line.
Everybody needs to be over the yellow line.
Got my hat on. Do you want to know something cool? They might restore the line from Chama to Durango. They're going to start in Hermosa and connect all the way to Chama, going through Pagosa Junction. It always is. You should see it sometimes. There's four red cars sometimes on it. Next one's at 6:30.
Another one at 6:30.
Yeah, there's two of them out.
What's the one that's over there waiting? Basically?
That's for tomorrow's run at 6 in the morning. Yeah, so he's just sitting there for tomorrow. Because they just light the fire today. They're probably going to go take her for a test run once the other trains clear and stuff. They're waiting for these trains to get in. And if they get in on time, they're going to send that one out probably. I would stand right here, that's what I would usually do. Yeah, but it's regulation. Yeah, I know, but if you were over it, I'm saying.
I'm not.
No, I know, I'm just reminding you.
I've been around for all life.
I have too.
Yeah.
And I also actually do this railroad.
Yeah.
So I know this railroad policy. So who's pulling the 464 tomorrow? Which engine? Maybe 42 will be doing it.
I don't know. We don't ever know that until morning.
Yeah. So when does the goose get back here? The galloping goose, number 5.
I don't know if they're coming back tonight. They were up at Elk Park and we started down, so they may be staying up there tonight. I'm not sure. They have an itinerary inside the depot.
Yeah.
Give you all that.
Yeah. I've actually been busy.
They were both up there. Eureka and Goose were both up at Elk Park.
Yeah, I was busy doing the 42. We're getting her gunk rear wheels back into shape. See how much stuff is on those wheels. It's all bad.
Is it?
Yeah, you guys need to really clean her up. Good. Oh yeah, you gotta go change the switch up ahead, huh? Okay. The first train already came in. It was 486 that came in. 482 is the next one. Yeah. They keep them running every night. They never put out the fire. Yeah, so they don't have to deal with it. Yep. Here we come. He's coming. Give him time. Maybe it is in 482. Who knows? It feels good to be back home where I used to live. It always feels good to be home. I used to live here. Yeah, and then I left for... Yep, 482. Knew it. I'm gonna record 3 times. This one. We'll be over here in a little bit. Give him time, he has to keep going. Those things shovel tons of coal each day.
They do.
Yeah, they
I
keep...
saw it yesterday in Silverton.
Yeah, they keep them running every night. They never put out the fire. Yeah, so they don't have to deal with it. Yep. Here we come. He's coming. Give him time. Maybe it is in 482. Who knows? It feels good to be back home where I used to live. I always feel good to be home. I used to live here. Yeah, and then I left for... 482. Knew it. I'm going to restore it three times. This one. Here we go, 482. She's gonna be a beauty, Jesse. You guys are okay. Restored three times in the last couple of years. Three times. I cannot believe it. Here we go, 482. She's gonna be a beauty, to see. You guys are okay. She's been restored 3 times in the last couple of years. 3 times. I cannot believe it. You guys might want to clear a little bit quick because the train's coming a little bit faster and we got a train on the way. If you guys want, you can watch from here to watch her couple up. Hold on, folks. Clear. Just filming, you can go. This is the 8:30 one. Yeah. They're just hooking her up now. And then the 9:15 one won't leave board until like 9 at the latest. This is the 8:30 one.
This is the 8:30 one?
Yeah, that they're hooking up right now.
Can we walk down this way and
go ahead.
Get to the train station?
Yeah, go ahead. all night. They never shut them down. When you get closer, cover your ears. They're loud, the whistles. They change them. On each engine, they change them each year. That engineer that's driving the train now, I know him. He's a good friend of mine. Yeah, just wave to him. See you when you get back. The Nomad left already this morning.
Yeah.
On the 6 o'clock one. Next one's coming out in a little bit. She's right over there backing out and getting more sand. We get 486 today. That's our lucky train today. 482 just left. Okay. No, it's not that bad.
I want to see it.
That they have growing right now. We should be on the High Line any minute by now. No. It goes past it. Yeah. Yeah, it goes into Cascade Y and then turns around when it's winter time. We're going straight to Silverton.
How about that glacier?
Glacier Golf Course?
Yeah, Glacier Bay.
I don't know about that.
The old camera.
Oh, we might see it. We might. I don't know. We might get lucky enough to see it. There's the train on the other side. Yeah. Water stop is Needleton. I would take your pictures and then move from the camera. I'm trying to videotape here. In a little bit. Okay, don't worry about it. Today. Thank you.
Morning.
Here we go, 482. She's gonna be a beauty, to see. You guys are okay. Restored 3 times in the last couple of years. 3 times. I cannot believe it. Here we go, 482. She's gonna be a beauty, to see. You guys are okay. Restored 3 times in the last couple of years. 3 times. I cannot believe it. You guys might want to clear a little bit quick because the train's coming a little bit faster and we got a train on the way. If you guys want, you can watch from here to watch her couple up. Okay. Hold on, folks. Okay, clear. Just filming, you can go. This is the 8:30 one. Yeah. They're just hooking her up now. And then the 9:15 one won't leave for until like 9 at the latest. This is the 8:30 one.
This is the
8:30 one? Yeah, they're hooking up right now.
Can we walk down this
way
and get to the train station?
Yeah, go ahead. When you get closer, cover your ears. They're loud, the whistles. They change them. On each engine, they change them. Each year. Driving the train now? I know him. He's a good friend of mine. Yeah, just wave to him. See you when you get back. The Nomad left already this morning.
Yeah.
On the 6 o'clock one. Next one's coming out in a little bit. She's right over there backing out and getting more sand. We get 486 today. That's our lucky train today. 482 just left. Okay. No, it's not that bad.
I want to see it.
Growing right now. We should be on the High Line any minute by now. No. It goes past it. Yeah, it goes into Cascade Y. And then turns around when it's winter time. We're going straight to Silver Jack.
How about that glacier?
Glacier golf course?
Yeah, Glacier Bay.
I don't know about that.
It's the old camera.
Oh, we might see it. We might. I don't know. We might get lucky enough to see it. There's the train on the other side. First stop, water stop is Needleton. I would take your pictures and then move from the camera. I'm trying to videotape here.
I seen a snow.
a little bit. It's okay, don't worry about it. See the Eureka today. Train's on this side. We're just coming over some switch track. Hold on. Is this the way we did? Yep, we did.